But when it comes to China, Mr. Speaker, this government has put in place the most robust policy that has existed ever in our country's foreign policy. It is to protect our country, to protect our country for the values and the interests that we stand up for. It is to align our approach with our closest allies, including those in the G7 and the Five Eyes, and is to engage where it makes sense, either to advance our interests or, as I did at the weekend, to raise our very significant concerns.